during rehearsal and during the shows, everything was like isolated. So everyone was 6 feet apart. There was like a layer of brass. The brass section was kind of at the back, and then there was like a layer of plastic. Then in front of them was the woodwinds, and there was like a layer of plastic. And then was the strings, and they were like isolated, probably 6 feet apart.